Helen is the Director of Public Health Matters and has worked in the third sector for 12 years. She is the Leeds Third Sector Health and Wellbeing Network Representative on the newly formed Health Improvement Board. Helen, welcome. That's your work.
Thriving communities. Our challenge then is, if only there was long enough for each contract for us to actually reap the real benefits of the work that we do. Final points that I think it's really worth making with this audience. Just to clarify, voluntary does not mean free. It means it's cost-effective work. Voluntary does not mean amateur. It means paid staff managed by a voluntary board. Another point is, long-term changes to communities doesn't always mean this year. It can mean this year, it can mean this week. But it doesn't always mean in-year cost savings. It doesn't always mean savings within a political cycle. It can mean a lifetime of change. And then there's infrastructure. The infrastructure of actually running a third sector organisation, employing staff, renting buildings, and then there's the other infrastructure. Actually having a voluntary management committee costs money, which are not paid for in projects. My last point is about the myth of the backroom costs. I've heard this a lot in the last few months, that we can make backroom savings. Most of the organisations here today working in Leeds don't have a back room.